Grace and peace be multiplied unto you all. And today is quite an overcast day. Very overcast. That is the day for today. And now very heavily, the rain is falling. This teaches me that we need to persist in prayer and supplication, pray without ceasing. Being anxious for nothing, but everything with prayer and supplication, making our request known. O Lord God, strengthen all faith, that we may believe you are the resurrection and the life,